there are some very important witnesses who simply had have not been interrogated fully on this matter. Subcommittee was unable to do it in the time available. And there are important leads that were uncovered in the investigation that clearly need to be followed up.
This report documents the failures of the U.S. intelligence establishment in their investigation of President Kennedy's assassination and their cover-up to the Warren Commission.